free in
at the big brother
Budapest.
House.
Budapest.
No. Today's agenda is to get some pastries and then try to escape out of what is this?
Escape. Not to escape. More like not
go
try.
To escape.
We'll be able to escape that stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, that was a false start. We're back inside the apartment. Because certain people forgot their phones. All right then, yeah, we're gonna start our journey now. Okay, we found it. Look how thick this hot chocolate is. Liquid chocolate. Yeah, it's not really for me. I'm gonna end up burning. I'm gonna end up burning myself. Mm. This is the bomb. I really like this one. We just came out from having a Hungarian cake thing and it is snowing. I don't know if you can see it on camera. It's not really coming across on camera, but it's actually snowing. That coconut was delicious. Oh my gosh. The coconut cake thing. I really need to know what the name of that is. I think we're gonna get some to bring home with us because that was delicious. It really helped that in our Airbnb we had like this tourist guide book thing that we've got like some info to help us around. Good recommendations, isn't it? No, I don't think we could reach the bridge. Let us just get to this escape room thing. Oh, excited! Hopefully we can make it out before the hour's up, because I think all of them, you get an hour to like get the clues and get out. Yeah, so fun stuff. In the streets. Street chestnuts.
That's all.
I can't eat with one hand, you know.
Give you time to fulfillment.
Ooh, yes.
Yes.
Were you the one saying that we're the hungry ones?
Why are you doing like that?
Okay, yeah, we're nearly at the escape now. Okay. What's going on? Oh my gosh, that was amazing. We just guys, excuse me, I'm trying to vlog. I couldn't really film in there, so couldn't show you guys how awesome it was. It's actually quite a simple game, but All the clues were awesome. I'm still like, I don't know, in panic mode. We managed to get out in time just about, but it was really good. Yeah, I think it was called locker room. Helena, it was locker room, right? Yeah.
No, locked.
Locked roomed. Okay. Yeah. Never experienced anything like that before, so it was really good. No, but that was good though. Yeah. I thought maybe because we've never done it before that it'll be hard, but it was hard and easy at the same time. Elena, you're putting yourself in my vlog. But yeah, what's the plan now, guys?
Head back to us.
Having a nice romantic dinner with my sisters. My goulash. My sister's meal.
Got back from having dinner. I'm starved to the max. It was delicious. This goulash was so much nicer than the other one that I tried. The rest of the night is face masks, movies, and sleeps. So we got some face masks from H&M. We have cucumber and aloe. I think this one's my one. Yes. And both my sisters have the Manuka honey one. It says here it's cleansing peel off mask with chamomile and jasmine blossom for combination skin. And my one is a cooling peel off mask with passion flower and lotus blossom for tired skin. So I'm just gonna remove my makeup and I'm gonna apply it on my face. Let it sit for probably like 20 minutes. Because it's in a pot, I didn't expect it to look like that. No, you gotta take it out. No, stop. It's not really hurting. Wow, this is cool. Oh, you're getting this probably on camera.
Yeah.
Ooh, my hair's. Oh. Nina, look at it. Look at it. Look at Nina peeling her skin. We're gonna take a car headshot.
Let me do the rest. Do you mind? Let's see if we want to.
So good though.
Oh.
Wow.
I don't know if you guys could see it. It took off all like the makeup that she didn't clean properly. Look, you see it?
Mm.
I can see like all your pores.
Oh, you can see the pores. I think the honey one is better.
No,
the one behind.
Let me take off my razor.
Yeah? Cheezer. Scrunch up your face. I'll scrunch.
Feel your face.
One pot is £1.99. Cool though.
Okay.
Cool. It's well worth it.
Oh, it's soft. So what do you think? What would you give it?
Oh, this is actually good.
10.
Yeah. It's a little bit messy though, but no, that was good.
My skin feels
fantastic. So yeah.
Mine is hot.
Now that I've taken this off, we're gonna watch the movie and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.